गुड
आफ्टरनून सर, गुड इवनिंग सर।
इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन।
गुड इवनिंग सर। गुड
गुड इवनिंग सर।
इवनिंग,
लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
गिव
All right, great. So
कर एंड हो रहा
today we'll take a topic that you have to audio record and send it back to me, but it's going to be a vocabulary class. Okay, let's quickly get started.
Good evening,
Good evening, everyone. Everyone should switch on the video so that I can interact with them. If you don't show your face, I'll not be able to see you. You'll be at the bottom of the list, and I won't be able to call you.
evening, sir.
All right, here is the topic today. I'm going to give you a word, quiet. For example, one word I'm giving. You need to give me at least one similar word, but single word. It should not be two words or more. It has to be one word. Yeah, calm could be one of the words. Is there any other word? All right. This is one of those things about now. This word, calm. Look at that. I'm changing that to calmness. Carefully. I'm changing that to calmness. What are you going to get here? Spell it. Yes, I. Oh, no, not really. Anyone? She came very close. Very good. Very good job there. No, it's not yes. Anyone, Krishna? Silent is above, but calmness is going to become what? Anyone? Krishna.
Silent.
CE. That is going to become CE. Careful, everyone. Everyone, note it down. And this is going to become quietness. Careful. Note it down. Note it down. We are trying to learn two things with vocabulary. Vocabulary and also a grammar.
So
And just okay. Decide.
decide ordered
No, you have to decide. Not really. You are deciding something. Look at that. You're going to have this here. Any idea? Decide. What is going to be? See, I have given you three letters here. No, we are starting with the decide, the equivalent word in a single word. Try, you can get it. I'll give you the next letter, it's going to be easy. Now, Krishna, it should be easy now. Determine, look at that. And also, you are deciding, you are going to decide. I'm starting with the C, any idea?
The choice.
A choice is the one opposite, right? Choice is you have choice.
Go.
You can do it. Varna. Look at that. Hansika, you can do it. Siwayan. Consider will not come, isn't it? Look at that. Everyone, Mayapan. Easy, easy. This is not really tough. Elsika, you can pull it off.
Content.
No, you are deciding.
Conclude.
There you go, conclude. Everyone note it down, note it down. We will go with that. Conclude. The important thing is coming here. Now, decision. So decide becomes decision. And what is going to be determined? No, decide becomes decision. What is determined becomes is going to become. Determination. Note it down carefully. What is going to be conclude? Chintanika.
Conclusion.
Conclusion, write it down, write it down. These are all big ones because this verb becomes noun. Look at that verb because decide becomes decision, determine becomes determination, conclude becomes conclusion. Paul. Anyone? Any idea? Fall. Look at this. Four letters. Easy. 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 Chintanika. Sanjeevan.
False. False.
Oh, no. Fall, you have to have a different word. Four letters starting. Will fall. Look at the falling. So,
Sir, down.
not really down. I'll go with the DR. Two more letters. Ansika, easy. Easy.
Drip.
Drip coming close, but fall is something. No, look at that. The one letter is missing. Drop. Go with it. Dropping. Go with it. Go with it. See, I'm changing that to a noun. Look at that. Fall to falling. This is gerund. Gerund is a noun. You have to take care of these two things. I know a little bit sometimes, a little bit, some of those words will be hard, but we can make it, okay? Behave.
Behaving.
Three letters, very simple. Three letters, Elakia. You can do it.
B.
Two letters are missing, that's all. You guys can put it off.
Attention.
Only two letters, Ilagya. You are behaving. That has two meanings. Only one letter is missing.
Yes.
Yeah, Krishna, Krishna, go for it. Act.
Act.
Act. Sir, I'm changing it to behavior. Look at that. I'm changing this to behavior. Go with it. What will you do here? Anshika, what will you do here? Action. The acting is also not a bad choice. Acting is also, but acting is. Write it down, right?
You are
See here?
sir.
Now, careful, careful here. Audio. These are all simple words only, but when it comes to equivalent word, that becomes tough. That exercise, you have to run through it. Definite. Any idea? Guys, take your time to do it. Sarvesh, you have to copy down everything, Sarvesh. And no one should be nearby you. You have to.
Third time.
Beautiful. Who is that? Who is that?
Sir, third time.
Yeah, very nice, very nice.
Thank you, sir.
Write it down. Write it down easy, easy here. Look at that. Definitely. Certain becomes what? Service. Service. Focus. Focus on the class. You don't have any other business till 7 o'clock. This is an important class. Okay? Listen and do this one. Now. Now, easy now for Ilakya. Definite becomes definite. Certain becomes what? Yeah, Ilakya, unmute. Unmute and go for it. Easy, right? Just you have to copy down and say, help us here. Ilakya, you are unmute. You are muted.
So certainly.
Certainly, that's all. Write it down. Guys, write it down. Once you get more and more words, you will come to know. You are going to come to know this is what I am trying to say. Chintanika is going to do the next one for me.
Yes, sir.
Look at that. Careful. Answer. Go with it. Go with it. What is there? You can do it. I'll start with R. Couple of words are there. You can do it. You can do it, Chintanika. It's not really hard. Every day we are using all these. Everyday words. You just have to connect. You have it in dots. Can you repeat? Can you repeat? Like, yeah. You are answering. You are answering, isn't it?
You are reply.
Reply. Very nice. Likewise, look at that. That same another word is starting with RE. Easy. Another word is going to start with RE.
Say respond.
Respond is the word. Respond is the word we are answering. Good job. Now, I am look at that. Answering. Replying.
Responding.
Responding. Note it down. This is verb. This could be noun. And there is something called the answer itself could be a noun. Answer, reply itself could be a noun. Now comes the deal. Now, when it becomes noun, everyone listen. Krishna, important thing. Answer is a verb here. Answering is a gerund. Answer is a noun here. Reply, look at that. Any idea? Two letters are missing. Two letters are missing.
Sir, response.
Response. Go with it. Good job. That's a noun. Look at the response is a verb. Response is a noun. Big difference. Because this is a gerund. Gerund is a noun. Look at this. Now answer is a verb. Answer could be a noun. That's strange. That's really strange about English. This is what you want to learn. Word family. This could be a verb. And that same word could be a noun. That's right. We'll talk about it as we move along. And it's too early to talk in detail. But let's figure this out. All right. Go with a simple one. False. Simple one.
Sir, not.
Only one word. Only one word here. It has to be.
Sir,
can you go with it, Krishna?
Wrong, sir. Sir, wrong.
False could be wrong.
Wrong.
But there is something different here. Starting with you again.
Sir, unfalse.
Unfalse is opposite.
Uncorrect.
Look at that, untrue.
Untrue.
Untrue. You want to have an incorrect also. If you want, you can do an incorrect. But untrue is the actual word. False, untrue. Because opposite. Note it down. Big exams, they are going to ask you single word replacement. You have to go with a single word. You can't go with two words. Let's go with this. Begin.
Started.
Look at the gerund as a noun. You go with the beginning and you have to match it.
Starting.
Starting. There is a word called commence. Note it down. That is also starting. Commence.
Start.
Commencing. Note it down, important. There is also this word, it's a noun, commencement. Note it down. Note it down. You are going to face these kind of words. Time and again, you guys are going to face this. We can go with the easy word. That word is a little bit tough, commence. Careful. Brave.
Sir, bravery.
Bravery is going to be here, right? Bravery is going to be here, right?
The bold.
Intelligent.
Yeah, Krishna told something here.
Sir, bold.
Bold. Now, everyone, if brave becomes bravery, bold is going to become what? Everyone, Ansika, go with it now.
Bold.
Boldness.
Boldness.
Boldness. Boldness. That's a noun. And you are changing it. Now comes the deal here, starting with the C. Bold. CEO, I'll help you here. Yeah, Chintanika, unmute. Unmute and say because you are. Survey, switch on the video. Switch on the video. Go with it. I'll give you the third letter, which is going to be easy. Abhinav, you are going to really get it.
How?
Look at that. See, you want to have it? Brave, bold. Why are we struggling here?
So, courage.
Courage, yes. Go with this. But no, the courage is going to come here. There you go.
Okay.
That courage is going to come here. That's not. Noun is going to come here, adjective. Very important thing. It's not only this. Look at that. Brave is an adjective. Bravery is a noun. Courageous is an adjective. Courage is a noun. I'm changing it. Look at the change that I made. Bold is an adjective. Boldness is a noun. That's why I'm listing it down. Sarvesh, you have to write it. You have to write it. Again, big exams. You can't mix adjective with the noun. If they ask you brave, you have to go with the bold. If they ask you bravery, you have to go with the boldness. All right? That's what I'm trying to say. That's a noun and adjective. We'll be seeing this till 7 o'clock, like quite a few. And you guys have to record this to me and you have to say that. Quiet. Quietness. Calm. Calmness. Silent. Silence. So you can... Yeah, you can read it that way. Otherwise, you can also do it this way. Quiet, calm, silent. Then, after a gap, 1 or 2 seconds, quietness, calmness, silence. Decide, determine.
Determine.
Yeah, that way you have to do. And hundreds of words are going to come in the next 60 minutes. Okay, all of them are basic words, but you are going to map it now. You are going to map it. All right. Cut. 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 Varna, cut.
Cut.
Three letters are missing. Three letters are missing.
Cut.
No, cut, cut. You have to have a different word, isn't it? You would have CH. Two letters are missing. You guys, why you guys are struggling here? These are all simple.
Shop.
Stop.
Shop.
Cut is nothing but chop. Very good. You go with cutting as a gerund. Gerund is nothing but a noun. Chopping. Don't mix it. There you go. I gave her some clues and she was able to pull it up. That's why. All right. Extra. Go with A.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, more.
Extra. No, you can't have more here. Easy. It's a long word, but still you can make it. Yeah, Krishna is trying to say, but I'm not able to hear.
The addition.
Addition will not come back. Additional.
Really?
Addition is a noun. Additional is an adjective. Extra is nothing but additional. You came very close. That's fine. Extra is nothing but additional. Write it down. Guys, write it down. Sarvesh, I want you to write it down. You have to read, you have to write, and you have to say, you have to listen, and you have to send it back to me. If you guys do all those skills with this set of words, you're going to get that in your mind. All right. Daksha.
Yes, sir. Sir, I have a doubt.
Yes.
Sir, do this is synonyms or grammar?
Both. That's why. It's not only synonym, and you are converting that now, and you are converting that into grammar also, right? Word family, adjective, noun, verb. Look at that. Broad.
Sir, length.
No, it could not be anything here.
Wide.
Why? Now look at this. This is to answer to Varna's question. It's not simply, it is not simply synonym. You are going to work on the grammar's most important part, word family. So broad becomes broadly, then wide becomes what?
Widely.
Look at that, everyone. Broad is an adjective. Wide is an adjective. Broad becomes adverb broadly. Look at the adverb. This one becomes, white becomes widely. Look at that. Breadth. Look at this. This is a noun. You convert this into noun and siga. White widely becomes converted.
So width.
Width. There you go. The D is silent. You want to say like width. The D is silent there. Write it, guys. Write it down. Breadth. Width. So how are you converting it? Look at that. Now, broaden. I'm going to convert this here. Broaden. This has to be what?
Width.
Widen. They call it is widen. Widen. Write it down. And of course, you go with the broadening. So it's going to be widening. Write it down. Look at that. You guys have to control the audio, otherwise it will be disturbing the class. See, we have done so much here. We thought it is only one word. We end up having 10 words here. Look at that, 10 words. And you have to really stick to this discipline. Like noun means you have to have a synonym word noun. Verb means you have to give verb. Okay, you see what I'm saying? Write it down. I hope I am giving enough time. Eager. Look at that. Eager is a.
Excitement.
No, eager is something. The enjoyment is going to come from a different word. I'll go with this. Because it's a longer word, but easy word only. Look at the ENT.
Sir, entertain.
No. He's very eager.
Enthusiasm.
Enthusiastic. Write it down. Enthusiastic. This is the word. Now comes the deal. I put enthusiasm. What are you going to get here? Easy, easy, easy.
Eagerness.
Eagerness. Write it down. Write it.
Eagerness.
Super, super. Write it down. This is what I really wanted. You don't really go with words and surveys. Surveys. Who is there sitting nearby you? Why do they want to sit nearby you? All right? You don't want to deal with anyone here. You just deal with the class, okay? Okay,
yes.
That's not an easy class. It can get complicated. Okay, don't waste your time. Focus. Focus on this. Time will fly like anything, okay? Is there like you have to be alone in the class, not with anyone else. Okay, this is not an easy thing. All right, you have to think and say. Cold.
Sir, winter.
Cold, cold. So you have to use that word and grab the synonym. Single word.
Cool, cool.
Oh, cool is.
Coldest.
Chill.
Chilly.
Chill.
Look at the chillness. Coldness. Look at that. All right. This is an adjective. Look at that. It's an adjective. Which adjective is nothing but the word that describes a noun. Chilly. Cold. Chilly. Coldness. Chillness. 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 Coldness. Chillness. These two are verbs. These two are adjectives. You have to be very clear about this word family. Let's do more here. One more hour to go. Let's do more of these so that you can really capture the essence. It's a world family. And also we are doing synonym. And we are doing parts of speech. You are doing so many things at one shot. And you guys can grab it. And a lot of things to come. And you have to be careful here. Angry. This is British, more like British, American.
Angry!
Yeah, anger is going to come here. We are going to have this anger.
Sir?
Anger is going to come here. No, three letters. Americans won't say angry. Rather, they would say, starting with M, E, C, and Siga.
Mood.
I am angry.
Mod.
Two letters.
Mad.
Mad. Mad. Go with madness here. Go with my careful here. Here. Madness is a noun that becomes anger. Right? Mad is an adjective that becomes angry. Now, there is a verb, big one. The verb is also anger. Anger, angered, angered, angering, angers. And you have a noun, anger, right? And adjective, angry, right? And adverb, angrily. Look at the anger. This anger has become maddened. Maddened, 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 maddening, maddened. That's a verb. This is a verb. I'll put it here. This is a verb. This seems to be same. No, this is noun. Looks like same. That's English. Strange English. Yes, surveys. All right, look at this. Look at that. Awful. Not awesome. Awful. Oh, awful is a negative word. Starting with the T. You guys can make it. T.
Terrible.
Terrible. She is able to come out of that word because it's easy. It's not really tough. Look at that, awfully. I'll put that as an adverb. The previous one is adjective. Everyone listen what I say. Awfully. It's very easy, right? Terrible becomes?
Terribly.
Terribly. Look at the how. See, I'm cutting it off. How. How is a noun. You go with the terror. Go with the terror. That's all. Go with it. This is how you want to learn words. One word, you think, so many words you know. May up and show your face clearly. And hope you guys are reading and also writing. Sanjeevan, I'll go with Sanjeevan next one. Are you ready, Sanjeevan?
Yes, sir.
Approximately.
Sir, medium.
Approximately. Go with it. Surveys.
Maximum.
Approximately.
Rarely.
Approximately. You can do it. You can think through it. Look at that. Starting
with random.
Starting with the AP. Approximately. Three letters are missing. Easy. You shouldn't be really working hard on this. You should be Ilakia. Go with it, Ilakia. Ilakia, I want to see your face. Two letters are missing. Easy. This is not hard, Ilakia. Approximately 10 miles from here. Look at that.
Sir, absolute.
About. Look at that. Approximately. Almost. You can do it here.
Yes,
look at that around. It's not that tough. Approximately, almost. Look at that. I listed three words in there. I listed three words there. Simple words only. You have to be focused here. All right. This is for Krishna. Connect.
Sir, join.
Join. Super. Connection.
Connection. Join.
So you make it as a verb. This could be a verb here. This could be a verb. Write it down. We are running through the, so many words here. Ilakya, show your face. Varna is going to handle the next word.
Yes, sir.
All right. Complex.
Complex. Yes, that means.
Easy, Chintani.
Complicated.
Can you repeat?
Complicated.
Very good. Complex is complicated. You put it as a. You put it as an adjective. Complicated. Very good. Who told this, Sarvesh?
Me, sir.
Yeah, yes, Sarvesh. Sarvesh is going to do the next one also. We're going to put all his support here. Sarvesh, the next one. All right. Very good. Famous.
Popular.
Wow, popular. I really want one more thing from him. One more thing from him. Very nice. Starting with RE. Famous surveys.
Nari,
let me
starting.
Yeah, Ari. Lakia, are you there?
Sir, she went to use the restroom, sir.
Okay, okay. Look at that. Now you do this, Ansika. You can do it, Ansika. See, I have given you a lot of letters.
Sir, renowned. Renowned.
Renowned. That's popular. So you guys have to really know. You have to go back, look at the left-hand side, get the meaning. Renowned, popular, famous. Careful, careful with this. Good job, Sarvesh. I want you to really focus on this. You're going to be all right. Once you focus on this, it's going to be great.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Anyone, evaluate.
Correction.
You want to do a
solve.
You want to do a correct? That correction is there, but the evaluation is correction. But here is the thing, big thing. Look at that. Everyone listen. Yeah. Look at that. It is there in your school and all, they will keep talking all these words. You just have to connect it.
Sir, associate.
Assess. Look at that, assess. Now, the evaluation becomes.
Excellent.
You know this, right? This also in the school, they will talk. This becomes correction.
Sir, assessing. Correction.
Correction. But here, look at that.
Assessing.
Something is different here. Four letters are missing. Chintanika, you can do it.
Assesses.
Three letters are missing, yes. Chintanika.
Assessment.
Assessment. Look at that. Write it down. Write it down.
Sir, Abhinav only told.
Abhinav, very good, Abhinav, very good. All right. Careful, you are not learning one skill, you are learning two or three of those here. Look at that. Difficult.
Hard.
Tough.
Hard.
Now hard becomes hardness.
Hard.
Tough becomes toughness.
Difficultness.
Toughness.
Difficult.
Difficult becomes what?
Difficultness.
Oh, there is no word called difficultness.
Difficulty.
Difficulty. That is a noun. You guys.
The difficulty, sir.
Difficulty. Difficult becomes difficulty, tough becomes toughness, hard becomes hardness. All right, Sarvesh, you are raising your hand. I appreciate it. Very good. All right, I'll go with the easy one. Die.
Sir, die means death.
Yeah, death is a noun. So we'll go with the death here. That's a noun. We'll go with here. But let's try to fill this Ansika. Die. I'll go with this.
Death.
Start with the E. Ansika, Chintanika, Sarvesh. You guys can really, Krishna. I'll give you the second letter. That's going to open up the answer easily. Easy only. 40 minutes are gone. Just like that. 50 minutes to go. Look at the second letter.
Exit.
Die. Important part of life. The final part of life.
Sir, exist.
No, it's easy.
Extent. Extent.
Oh.
Expression.
You guys don't know this word. How come?
Expire.
Accept.
All right, now you tell me, Krishna, die becomes death, noun.
Expiring.
Expiry and also you have expiration date. Expiration, expiration. Very good. Both of them are nouns. Expiry is a date of expiry. Look at that. Expiration, die. Okay. You're going to have so many things here. Huge.
Large.
Many.
Big.
Huge.
Big.
You can do a big, but there is something very nice word. V, starting with V, four letters. Three
large.
Letters are missing.
Large.
You can do a large. These are all words. But the three letters are missing. That's probably a big word there.
So wait.
White is W, right? White is going to be different, but a huge. Huge.
Sir, greatness.
Two letters are missing, surveys.
Quality.
Very.
Just two letters are missing. V, A, again.
Sir.
Wait.
One letter is missing, you guys.
Vast.
Vast. Vast is huge. Huge. Note it down. Big and large are also considered, but huge is a very big word. That's going to be very big. Important.
Sir, important. Needed.
Needed is important. Is much more bigger.
What, sir? Wanted.
I go with E.
Exclusive.
Easy. Ilakya. Surveys. Smiling, laughing. I don't know who is going to be. Who is with you? I don't know.
Sir, emergency.
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. Essential. Sanjeevan, grab this. These words are important.
Essential.
All right. There is a one word. Starting with B.
Wanted.
Vital. So important becomes importance. Look at that. Important. So essential becomes essentials. That becomes noun. Essential. Vital becomes what? Easy.
Vital.
Three letters are missing. Surveys is taking soft drinks. Don't take a lot of
vitality.
Vitality. Vitality. All right, vitality. So the noun becomes, look at the important becomes importance. Essential becomes essentials. Vital becomes vitality. You are learning few things at a single time. So the important, essential, vitality, you can go with this word also, vital.
Crucial.
All right. Easy. Single word.
Simple.
Wow. Now convert this and convert this into
adjective.
Easily.
Sir, simplest. Simplest.
Simply.
Simply.
Sir, simply.
Now Go with the simplicity.
Simplicity.
How will you convert it?
Easier.
Oh, that's easy. Easier, easy is not an adjective. I want a noun.
Easy.
Easier.
Easiness. Give that ease. Easy, easier, this one. The simple will have easy, easier, easiest. Those things are adjective. I was looking for noun, very big word. Noun is big. Note it down. We are halfway through here. We'll do a few more. Very, very, very important. You have to give me the audio recording for sure. It will take 15 minutes tonight or tomorrow morning to record and send it to. I will contact your parents. If you are not sending me, I will contact your parents. Easeness, simplicity. So many things here. How many words? Easily crossing 100 here. All right. Let's go here. Mistake.
Wrong.
Incorrect.
Look at that. Error. You can do error. You can do a blunder.
Yes.
Note it down. These are very basic words you have to know. Single word replacement. Sanjeevan is going to do the next one. Are you ready, Sanjeevan?
Yes, sir.
Right. Hope you are writing down.
Yes, sir.
Remove.
Take off.
Remove. Take it off.
Only one word. Sanjeevan, start.
Take off.
There is one. You guys can make it.
And destroy.
Four letters, three letters are missing. Look at that. OM, easy. Two letters are missing. Chintanika, wow. Why?
OMES.
Remove. Any idea? Two letters are missing. Sanjeevan, one letter is missing.
Amid.
Why are you struggling here? Now go with it, everyone. Go with it.
D. Amid.
Destroy.
DT. Remove.
Determine.
No, determine is decide, isn't it? Two letters are missing.
Sir,
Yes, go for it, Ilakia.
Delhi.
Look at that, Krishna. One letter is missing. Why are you guys?
Detach
becomes detachment. Then what is going to be omit? Sarvesh, you can do it.
Omitment.
There is no omitment word. There is no omitment. Make it a noun and sika. You can do it.
Omit.
Five letters are missing. Next two letters are same.
Omitment.
Omission. Very good. Go with this. Remove.
Removes.
No, removes will not come. Now.
Remove.
Two letters are missing. Like, yeah. Two letters are missing.
Remove.
It's a noun.
Removed.
Two letters are missing. Service is taking soft drinks like anything.
Sir, ED.
Yeah, Chintanika. Ansika, two letters are missing. You guys are really struggling hard here.
Removed.
Guys are not
removed.
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 So removed.
One letter is missing.
Removal. AL is removal.
Removal.
The removal.
Removal is very good. That's now. Guys, write it.
Removal.
Sanjeevan, noun. You have to grab this opportunity. How many words? See, 59 into 2, easily 120 words we crossed now. And like 35 minutes to go, we are going to cover some important words here. Again, you guys have to note it down. Read, write, listen, speak. Chintanika is going to do the next one.
Yes, sir.
Neat.
Clear.
Look at that. Starting with the T, three letters are missing.
No, you know wrong.
Three letters are missing. You guys should not really worry about tidy. Now, neatness.
Hybridity.
Tidiness. That becomes tidiness. Write it down. Guys, write it down. Sanjeevan is going to do the next one.
Yes, sir.
Pair.
Pair.
Pair. Together.
Two letters are missing.
Dignity.
No, pair. Pair.
Dig.
Not really. I know you guys are struggling, but if you go back and revise it, two letters are missing and see. One letter is missing. Pair.
Damn.
Why? Pair means.
Dio.
Dio. Dio. Dio. Go with it. Do it. That's dual.
Double.
Yeah. Write it down.
Double, sir.
Big word is coming. Someone has to really figure this out. Ansika. Happen.
Sir, done.
Sir, done.
Easy.
Do it.
Starting with O.
Sack.
O.
Very basic word happen. You have to have look at the next two letters are same, Chintanika.
Open.
Yeah.
Opening.
Occur.
Occur. Now this become happenings. Occur becomes what? Occur becomes what?
Occurring.
Oh, occurring is the one, of course, one. The very
occurred.
Occurrence. Note it down. Occurrence. That's a noun form. If you want to do occurring, that's not really bad, but you have to see.
E-N-E-E.
All right. Next.
O-C-U-R-A-N-G.
I did that.
Next.
Obey.
Sir, follow.
You are going to follow is kind of a loose word. Obey is something. And even you, all your subjects, you are going to get it. Yield. I'm giving you so many clues here. To cover some of these important words, you guys have a single word replacement. It's an important task in a lot of your exams.
Okay, sir.
All right, here we go. Attractive. Anyone? Attractive.
Sir, attractive. Con. Mild. Mild.
He is very attractive. Any idea? She is very attractive. Go with this word. Appealing. Go with this word.
Appealing.
Attraction, that becomes attraction. Appeal. That's attract. You know the meaning of attraction, right? Now attract, put that right. That is also going to become appeal. Appeal here, it's a verb. The other place, attraction is a noun, appeal is a noun. Listen to me. This becomes, write it down. This becomes verb. Even though it looks same, this appeal is a noun. That's a strangeness of Chintanika English. It's a very strange language. Same word, same spelling, same pronunciation, but different part of speech. No other language has got it like that. Attract, appeal, verb. And I'll go with the easy ones now. This one is for...
A-D-A-C-T.
This is for Krishna.
Esther.
Help.
A-P-P-E-L.
Starting with the A.
Active?
Yeah, but you guys are really struggling. 10 minutes to go. 10 minutes to go. And you guys, I am giving you a lot
assist,
of...
sir.
Go for it.
Assist.
Beautiful. Who told this?
Sanjeevan, sir.
Beautiful. Go with it. Go with it. Now, helping.
Assisting.
Look at that. Assistance. Look at that. That becomes noun. Assistant. I write it down. Assist becomes assistance. That's a noun here. Easy one. Someone is even singing here, huh? It becomes so easy class it is, isn't it? Leave. Starting with D. Yeah, leave. Leave in the train station, flight, airport, everything will be there. Leave.
Oh, but sir.
The train time, arrival time, then
disperse.
Departures.
Depart. You go with this. Depart. Now departure. This is a noun. Look at the departure. Departure is a noun. Leaving. That becomes a noun. Leave becomes leaving. Chintanika, are you able to get it? Departure.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Close.
Nearby.
Yeah. Only one word you put. Right? Now, closeness.
Nearby.
Nearby or nearing, nearing, go with the nearing. That's a noun, closeness. Now, the other close is nothing but you are shutting.
Shut.
There, shutting becomes careful, again careful. This is going to become what? Close is going to become what? Shutting. Totally different.
Close.
Big word.
Close.
You will not guess it. You will not be able to guess it if you already know it.
Closeness.
Yeah, that close is nearing, right? That closeness, you cannot get it here.
Closing.
Closing.
Three letters are missing.
Closes.
Closes.
Two letters are missing. Chintanika, you can do it.
Closeness.
CLOS, I have given you five letters here.
Closeness.
Go with it. One letter is missing.
E, sir.
E, closure. Go with it. Go with it. Closure. That's a noun. That's a noun form. That's a big noun form. Everyone should note it down. Everyone should note it down here. Ilakya, show your face. The next one is for Ansika.
Okay, sir.
All right. Select.
Choose, choose, choose.
Choose.
Yeah, only for Ansika I was asking. No. Now, select becomes selection. Now, Ansika. What is going to be choose? Now, noun, Ansika, we talked about it a few classes ago. I know you know.
Choose.
Look at this. Select becomes selection noun, right? Select is a verb. And that becomes, so choose becomes what? I just want a noun. You look at your old notes, you're going to get it. You have to know noun, it is noun. We are not doing a simple synonym task. We are doing a grammar activity behind that. I know you know it. Ansika, you know, for you it's nothing. You are going to do it. Look at that. Four letters are missing. Chintanika, help us.
Chooses.
Not really. Now. Ilakya, can you
choosing
this? Parna, can you jump out of this?
Chosen.
Chooseness.
Chooses and all verb, isn't it?
Sir, chooseness.
Chosen, sir.
Abhinav.
Chosen.
Three letters are missing. This is a noun, guys. Abstract noun. Big word. That the noun.
Sir,
two letters are missing.
Choice.
There you go. There you go. God. Pulling it off requires a lot of effort, isn't it? Write it down. Write it down. 25 minutes to go. We need to cover some important words here. Sanjeevan, next one is for Sanjeevan. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
So you guys will work on this. Bye, Sanjeevan.
Yep.
Sir, what?
Same bird only, right? We got a different bird, isn't it?
So get.
Oh, but get is something different. Get is a huge word which has got a lot of meanings. But I really want a meaning which is very close to it. Simple word. Sanjeev, I'll go with you on this. I know you are good at it. And you can guess it. You can put it up. P, starting with the P. It's easy, bye. It's easy, bye, 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 bye. Ansika.
Purchase.
Go with it. That should be easy, Sanjeev. Get is a very complicated word. Let's not get into it. It requires a single class of one full class from this get. Get is a very big word. It has got more than seven meanings. Buy is a purchase. Everyone note it down. Like, yeah, I want you to note it down. I want you to take a copy of the picture. That picture and take it. Everything has to be done for everyone, I'll tell you. Interesting. I'll go with E.
Exciting.
Very good, very good, very good. I like it. Interest. Excite. Go with it. You're going to make it. Chintanika, don't lose hope. You're going to do it.
Yes, sir.
Chintanika is going to earn the next one. I know she can do it. Central.
Sir, middle.
Oh, I asked Chintanika. No, it's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair, Varna. I will give you more, okay? I'll give you more. Because they will feel hurt, isn't it? You have to be careful. You have to be careful. Now, Varna, now you tell me. I'm going to give you a tough word, Abhishek. Can you take it?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to give you a tough word. Let's see how she's doing.
Delicious.
It's only Daksha, Varna Daksha. No, not even Abhinav. Go for it. I really want you to answer.
Sir, I found.
Abhinav, help your sisters. I'm starting with
Yummy.
Yummy.
See? I give you the first letter, you are able to pull it off here. That's the easy one, but you have to connect your dots.
But two words can come, any and tasty.
The next one is Daksha. Daksha, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Daksha.
All right, Daksha.
Gather.
Only Daksha. She's grabbing everyone's lunch, isn't it? Chintanika, she grabbed your lunch, isn't it? Yeah, she's going to grab all of us lunch, dinner, breakfast, everything she's going to grab. Yes, gather. Yeah, yes, Varna. Varna, Abhinav, help us, Abhinav.
Together.
How come? That's going to be a different word, isn't it? It's synonym. Sanjeevan is trying to say something.
I like.
Yeah, spell it for me.
D-O-L-L-E-C-T.
Beautiful. There you go. Big one. Give me that. Varna, this is going to be your day. Varna, can you do one more for me?
Yes, sir.
All right, we will do that here.
Fool.
Yeah.
That fool means swimming pool.
No, that fool.
Idiot fool like that.
It's not pool, it's a fool. Again, Varna, can we do it here?
That means I don't know the meaning of this.
Yeah, Abhinav, help us. Help your
sister. I have no meaning.
Friend, sir.
Yeah. He's a fool. Very easy, right?
Friend, sir.
He's a fool. Starting with I.
Intelligent.
Oh, just opposite. Ansika, you can do fool, isn't it?
Opposite.
Idiot.
No. That's going to be... Look at the for stupidity. Look at that. Note it down.
Stupid.
20 minutes to go. Look at the fool becomes foolish. Sanjeevan, fool becomes foolish.
Yes, sir.
Idiot. Yeah.
Idiotless.
Don't worry. Stupid. Yeah. Look at the stupid.
Stupidless.
The idiocy is there. Don't worry. Fool becomes foolish. Idiot. There is no equivalent word. Stupidity becomes stupid. Okay. This is noun. Adjective. Note it down. Varna again. Varna is going to have a full meals today.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, start.
You tell me you don't
start,
want to
start
eat dinner.
Yes, Daksha, Varna.
Think.
How come the same word you can't use it?
Thought.
Yes, thank you for help us. Starting with I, four letters, three letters are missing, Anjika. You guys can do it. 18 minutes to go. We should. Chintanika, thought. Anjika. Thought. I am starting with I, three more letters. Why the struggle here, Anjika?
Yeah.
For you guys, this is nothing. You can do it. Daksha.
Innit. I-N-T.
Two letters are missing.
Idea.
Idea. Go with it.
Idea.
One of the meaning is idea. Note it down.
Garbage.
I mean now.
Garbage waste.
I like the waste, but there is an equivalent word, American word here. Garbage is a UK word. The equivalent American word is there. Starting with
junk.
I like it. Junk. That thinking is good, but there's a big word here. Exactly equivalent to garbage. And American choose this word. Look at the number.
Trout.
Wait.
Guys, Sanjeev and everyone, guys, you have to get on.
Trash.
Super.
Sir, again, Abhinav only told.
Abhinav, go with it now. Complete. Go with it.
Finish.
Is there any other words? Three letter word, Ilakya. You can do it, Ilakya.
Sir, final.
That's a finish is coming, isn't it? Complete. You are completing. I want a verb. Starting with E. Two more letters, Ilakya. You can do it.
Yes.
Go with it. Fast. Easy, Anshika, easy. Five letters, that's all.
Speed.
Yes.
Oh, you want to do a speed? Fast. 15 minutes to go. Easy. Q.
Fast.
Quick.
Okay. Fastness.
Quickness.
Speedy. All right. Again, you want to put a fast, both adjective adverb, quickly.
Fast, quickly, speedily.
That's adverb. This one is a fast is also same adjective. Speed also you can put speedy. There you go, write it down, speed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, we should record everything and send it to you, you know, sir. Yes,
you have to take a picture of your writing, and also you have to record, you have to send your audio. All right, now.
Sir, that's all.
No, no, no. We have few more. Don't worry.
Go with
Ansika.
Sir, how much word we wrote
how
today?
Many how many words? 19 to 2, 180 words.
Lazy, silly.
180.
Yeah, lazy.
Silly.
To Sanjeevan, jump onto this. Get the answer out.
Yes, sir.
Sad. Sleepy.
Lazy. We all want to be lazy, isn't it? Oh my God, just want to be lazy, everyone. Everyone wants to be. That's very hypnotic. Why? Ansika, you could have done it easily. Three letters are missing. Three minutes to go. Second letter. Reveal the second letter. Sanjeevan is going to do it.
Idle.
Write it down.
Idli. They are telling Idli. The spelling is changed.
Okay, observe. Now
monitor.
Can you repeat?
Monitor, sir.
I like it.
Supervise.
You are going to supervise a little bit hard here, but can you do this here? Simple one. The noun and verb are the same words here.
Yeah.
Notice.
There you go. The notice is a verb, and also it is going to act, it's going to act like a noun also. That's a big one. So, what is the noun for observe? Anyone?
Observing.
Observation. Yeah. You want to have a monitor. Note it down. Guys, note it down. Not only you got a lot of synonyms, you also got some of the grammar in place here. You guys have to be really careful about using this. Now, Ilakia. Immature. Easy, Ilakia. We are getting into the last 10 minutes. Easy, we can easily cover this. Starting with the C, you can do it.
Sir, categories?
Careless.
Okay, but immature, Ansika. I'll help you with the number two. Number second, two.
Childish.
Childish, that's it. That's all I wanted. Big one. Few more. Sanjeevan is going to crack the next one. All right, look at this. Baby.
Kid.
Child.
Infant.
Infant is the right word. Child is the right.
Children.
Let's still go with it. Baby. Small baby. Child. Note it down.
Sorry, don't child.
Yeah, you are okay. Next one is for you alone, Varna. Sick. Careful.
Not well.
Ilakia. Don't leave her. Grab her.
Ill.
Wow. Ansika grabbed Varna's lunch right now. Yes. Sick becomes, look at that, careful. This is an adjective. I am trying to make it as a noun. Can you help me converting this to an Ansika? Sick becomes what?
Sickness.
Beautiful, beautiful. This is what I really want, you guys. You'll become sinners.
Sinners.
Superb, superb, superb. Guys, write it down. Write it down. This is how you want to really learn here. And for 9 minutes to go, all right, Ansika, rise. Four letters.
Stand.
The pull up.
You can't grab anyone's lunch now because that's going to be tough here. Rise.
Sir, up.
But up is an adverb. But rise is a verb I'm talking about. Four letters. Easy, easy, Krishna. Try this.
Cross, cross.
Starting with the L. Four letters. Three letters are missing. You can do it.
Can you?
The five letter word.
Oh, four letters. Easy, easy, easy. You're rising. You're rising.
Lead, leading.
Oh, easy. Three letters are missing. Two letters.
Sorry. Yes.
Oh. Good. Rising is lifting. Rising is lifting. One of those direct meanings is that. Sanjeevan is going to do this here.
Yes, sir.
Clarify. Clear, clear.
I like the way she was saying clear, but that's a big word here. You are clarifying something.
Verify.
Kind of, but it's not going to be that way. You are clarifying. You are doing much more than verifying.
Explain.
Now, here only the learning, you are learning is there. Clarify, clear becomes, look at that, explain become the explanation. Note it down. See, I am converting with the LN. Very quickly, I am converting this and now.
Clarification.
Clarification. Beautiful, beautiful, Sanjeevan. Clarification. Now comes a big deal. Clear.
Clear.
Can you repeat? Can you repeat? Can you repeat?
Clearing.
Yeah.
Normal word, isn't it? But I really want the big, big one.
So,
Clearance. Note it down. Noun. You put it here as a noun here. Achha. 5 minutes to go. Look at that. We'll get one or two few very important ones which I don't want to leave. Okay. I'm going to get this one very, 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 very quickly. All right. Sanjeevan, last.
Yes, sir.
Last. End.
You want to go have a end?
Finish.
Adjective. I'm going with an adjective here.
Finish, sir.
Finish is a verb. Last is an adjective. You have to go with that. Starting with the F.
Finish.
No.
Finish.
That's why adjective and all you have to learn by tomorrow.
Final.
The word family will take tomorrow. Word family, you'll gain a lot, but this is that precursor. This is very much. Last is the final. You can't go with the finish. Okay, finish is the final. Yeah. And a few more, and we'll go with this very, very quickly.
Sir, now how many words we wrote?
Yep.
So not six.
We have written 200 words here. 150.
Camp
is something a little bit different. Camp is the one where you go there and do it.
Adventure.
Trip also involves something, the entire process.
Adventure.
It's going to be there where you end your trip. Where you end your trip, you organize. Look at that. Starting with this.
Occasion.
Journey.
Go with it, Sanjeevan.
Journey, sir.
Can you repeat, Sanjeevan?
Journey, sir.
Journey, there you go. Trip is a journey.
Goodbye.
All right. You are exiting. You are exiting. It's
exile.
A it's not an all. You are exiting. What are you doing? You are exiting. It's
exile.
A verb.
Leave.
Go with the leave. This is a verb exit. Not a noun.
Leave.
Yeah, that's okay. This is a verb. Note it down. Note it down. You're going to be all right here. All right, let's go here. Present. Present.
Now.
Wow, not really. You go and see.
Coming.
See you. Go with it, present.
Conclude.
No, present.
Sir, coming.
Oh. Ilakia, the present chief minister.
Current.
Look at that. That same current becomes totally different. You have a current here. This current becomes E. Ansika, this is totally different.
Electric.
You put the electricity as a noun. Like, yeah, I mean, Ansika. Electricity. Now, you take the present out. Go with the present. Now give me that. Apart from current, there is something else.
Present.
You can do it, Sanjeevan. Four letters. You can do it. 2 minutes to go. One more word we can accomplish.
Happening.
Yes.
Oh, present is current. This present is totally different now. Give me this. Starting with G.
Gift.
There you go. Gift. Super.
Sir, gift is the one.
Yeah. The present is one thing. We'll do it. All right. Now, I'll go with the easy one. I want it.
Need.
Need is something different. Need is want is something different.
Want.
See, I wish it. And most importantly, I can desire. Look at the desire.
Desire.
The real last one is coming. I don't want to look at that. Accurate. Make it easy. I am making it easy. Accurate.
Accurate.
Sanjeevan. You can do it, Sanjeevan.
True.
Accurate.
Exactly.
I like it. Exact. You want to go with exact, not exact. Here, if you go with accurate, there you go. Beautiful. Accurately. Now, correct. Look at all of you guys. Correct. Correctly. Exactly.
Yes,
now, you change this to. Now you change this to noun. Big one, that is, I'm finishing it off. Accuracy. Accuracy is a noun. Accuracy is the noun. Now, correct, not correction. Correct. Exactness. I'm leaving you, all of you guys here. Write it down. I want all of you guys to read out and send it. Like, yeah, you have given like wonderful last week. 3 days of homework you have given. And I want everyone, Ansika, Chintanika, everyone. You guys,
okay, sir.
Easy, very easy. See, we covered 112. You need to put another 224. You put But most importantly, we covered the core grammar concept. I know everyone, read it out. You guys have to simply read it out. Class number 8, quiet, calm, silent. Quietness, calmness, silence, define, determine, conclude, relation, determination, conclusion. You have to read it out that way. Row wise. Sansika, will you do it? Can you do it?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Alone, I wrote. One, two.
You can do it. You can do it. I will share this document. Don't
yeah,
worry.
Okay.
I will share this document. Don't worry, guys. We have another class coming up.
Today I wrote 7.5 pages
I want you to read it out. I want you to listen before you send it. Thank you guys very much.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir. See you next class. Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Bye. Thank you, sir.